I think most of all, it's a demon. They're blocking every shot, also their wingers. So we have a tough time getting shots through, and when we do, they're there to clear the rebound. So we just got to find a way.
There's no shock. It's disappointment. You know, and I think we do so many good things. You know, we're working extremely hard. We're playing really well, but there's nothing really to figure out. We just need to score.
I thought we had a bit more chances tonight, but we got to keep working to get this offense, and can't make it hard on ourselves defensively.
We're getting the looks, just not either not obviously beating their goaltender or beating their forwards in their D or doing a real good job.
Putting everything we got out there, and we're just coming up short, and that's disappointing and frustrating, no question about it.
Well, from Washington, D.C., the Rangers trail the Capitals 3-1 in this series. Now it's time to welcome our Rangers insider, Pat Leonard. Does it feel like the end of the world for the Rangers now?
It's going to be very tough for the Rangers to come back, let alone continue to try to score against the Capitals. The most discouraging thing to me, I thought, about Game 4 was the fact that the Rangers bounced back well enough to win a game. They played exactly how they needed to play to win a road game. They played as well, if not better, than most of their wins this season when they won the President's Trophy. They just couldn't score, and that's why you heard them in the locker room talking about, we haven't experienced this all season, because they really haven't run into this. When they play fast, they were outnumbering the Capitals in the offensive zone, creating turnovers, and yet they end up with one goal. I know they get the penalty shot late, but it's just not enough against the Capitals team that wants to play these low-scoring games.
All right, you've seen this team all season. With what you know about the Rangers, can they bring this to a Game 7?
They absolutely can. I think Lundqvist has to be better, even though he made some good saves. Holtby's so good that you can't afford a mistake. Ryan McDonagh had his best game of the series, and yet his one mistake ends up in the Rangers' net. That has to do with McDonagh, that has to do with Lundqvist. But really, against the Caps, you just can't afford that one glaring error. And the biggest thing here is that Ovechkin's not even scoring in these last few games. They have other guys stepping up, Burakovsky. If the Caps just keep it up, if they stay healthy, if they're allowed to kind of bump the Rangers and hold a little bit and these games stay physical, it's going to be very difficult. I don't see them taking it to a Game 7, honestly, but I think they have the ability, the gumption, the determination to do so.
Well, the Rangers now face elimination when the series shifts back to New York on Friday. With Pat Leonard, I'm Kareth Burke. We'll send it back to you.